Subscribe to Mark Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hello friends and welcome to Marg ERP tutorial in which we will discuss on verify my system option of Marg licensing. Before this, we will know that why is system verification necessary. Basically, system verification checks the license details of the software like exception code, mobile number and email ID etc. It checks if there is any mismatch in the details which were updated on server at the time of license creation and the details which are shown in your system. To know about this, system verification is necessary and you can verify your system by three ways in Marg ERP software. First, through online verification for which you should have internet connectivity. Second, through SMS. Third, through website, you should have internet connectivity for this as well. So now let's see its process in the software, for which we will click on Master's menu, then to Marg Licensing, and then click on Verify My System option from here. So a window of verification code will open, as we have already discussed that there are three steps of system verification. So firstly, we will verify the system through first step, that is verify online. So as you will click on online tab, to verify the system online, a message of system verified will open. Click on OK, so your system will get verified. And second step, you can verify your system through SMS, for which you will send this SMS shown here on this number. So you will receive Marg code on your registered mobile number within 30 minutes that you will feed here in Marg code field and then press enter. So your system will get verified. And third step, through website. So as you will click on the tab verify through website, so you will be directly switched to the website where your customer ID will be auto-filled in the customer ID field. Then you will feed the given captcha in this enter code field and click on submit button. Then you will receive an OTP on your registered mobile number for the verification. You will feed that OTP here in OTP field and then click on verify OTP button. So this message will be shown to you that your Marg verification code has been sent on your email ID and mobile number. Means you will receive Marg code on your registered email ID and mobile number. You will feed that Marg code here in Marg code field, then press enter. So a message of system verified will be shown to you. Then click on OK. So the process will be completed. So friends, you can verify your system by following any of the three steps shown in this video. Thanks for watching.